got caught in a storm in a strait between Crete and mainland Greece near a tiny island called Antikythera. That he discovered the wreck of a Roman merchant vessel of the 1st century BC, stuffed full of Greek treasure. They started to pull up the objects from this wreck, and it was an absolutely stunning find. Nobody expected this. There was no other, nothing else had been found it like this. It is a device of absolute genius. It is quite extraordinary. It is a beautiful mathematical way of doing it. Quite unbelievable. The person who designed this was a genius of the highest order in my view. It is quite extraordinary. And it's such a unique object. It's so important. It's just absolutely critical object for this whole understanding of the history of science and technology. First known calculating machine in history. There is nothing comparable to it known anywhere in the world for another 1,000 years. The great scientist and science fiction writer Arthur C. Clarke said that the Greeks had recognized what they'd invented, in a sense. They'd had the imagination to understand the power of this technology. They could have got to the moon within 300 years.